Let me take you to news from Jammu and Kashmir as politics there heats up ahead of the second round of polling. BJP top guns now on the ground holding high profile rallies. BJP netas, Home Minister Amit Shah and Union Minister JP Nadda has lashed out at the opposition, particularly targeting Omar Abdullah, Mehbooba Mufti and the Gandhi families. In Nowshera, Rajouri, Amit Shah slamming Rahul Gandhi for his remarks on reservation, vowing to prevent any rollback of quotas. Shah has also accused the Congress and the NC of attempting to free terrorists from jail while asserting that the Modi government has deeply buried terrorism within the region. Meanwhile, addressing crowds in Barnai, Jammu, Nadda accused the Congress and the National Conference of indulging in corruption and seeking to revive the turbulent days of the 1990s. He's claimed these parties want to restore trade across the line of control and embrace terrorists.
कांग्रेस एनसी का एजेंडा क्या है? उन्होंने कहा है कि जो आरक्षण दिया गया है गुर्जर, बकरवाल, पहाड़ी, वाल्मीकि, दलित, ओबीसी, ये पूरे आरक्षण पर हम पुनः विचार करेंगे। राहुल गांधी अमेरिका में जाकर कहते हैं अब इनका विकास हो चुका है, इनको आरक्षण की जरूरत नहीं है। राहुल बाबा, आप और उमर उल्टा होकर सीधा हो जाओ, आरक्षण रहेगा रहेगा रहेगा।
ये तीन शाही परिवारों ने कश्मीर का नुकसान किया कि नहीं किया, आप बताइए। बिजली में, सड़क में, सारे कामों में घोटाला हुआ कि नहीं हुआ? ये कांग्रेस की देन, ये शाही परिवारों की देन, और यही काम ये करते करते अभी भी बाज नहीं आ रहे हैं, अभी भी बाज नहीं आ रहे हैं। ये चाहते हैं कि 1990 की तरह के दिन फिर से आ जाएं। क्या कहते हैं? एलओसी पर हम फिर से व्यापार शुरू करेंगे। आपको मालूम है ना एलओसी में कैसा व्यापार हो रहा था? आपको मालूम है ना कि कैसे बारूद आ रहे थे, कैसे असलाह आ रहा था? व्यापार के नाम पर आतंकवाद आ रहा था कि नहीं आ रहा था? बोलो, एलएसयू पर व्यापार शुरू होना है क्या? होना है क्या?
Meanwhile, you have Rahul Gandhi who spoke. Basically, his comment in Washington, United States, really triggered the storm, where he spoke about caste-based quota. He wanted to end it when the country comes to a level playing field. Here's what he said that leads to Shah's statement.
We will think of scrapping reservations when India is a fair place. And India is not a fair place. Now, that creates a problem. Because there are many people who come from the upper castes, right? Who say, look, what have we done wrong? Right? Why are we being punished? And so then you think about increasing dramatically the supply of some of these things. You think about decentralizing power. You think about involving many more people in the governance of our country. Right? You think of opening up. I mean, frankly, with all due respect, I don't think any of you are ever going to become Adani or Ambani. And there's a reason for that. You can't. Because those doors are closed. So the answer to people in the general caste is you open those doors.